The Borstal boy came home one day to find his love had run away. He wanted to know the reasons why she'd left him for another guy. Late that night and just by chance he meets her at a local dance. He asked to know the reasons why she'd left him for another guy. Well, she said, if you chose an honest life, I would have gladly been your wife. Said you chose a life of crime, now go to Borstal and do your time. The Borstal boy got rather pissed and laid that guy with his fist. He ran so fast across the floor, the pigs had just come in the door. He ran so fast across the track, he didn't see the train that cracked. And as he lay there almost dead, these were the last words that he said, yeah. Dig my grave and dig it deep. Place white lilies at my feet. And add my ever-turtle dove to show the world that I'm full of love. Take my grave and dig it deep. Place white lilies at my feet. And add my ever-turtle. Show the world that I'm full of love. Take my grave and dig it deep. Place white lilies at my feet. And add my ever-turtle dove to show the world that I'm full of love. Take my grave and dig it deep. Place white lilies at my feet. And add my eternal dove to show the world that I'm full of love. And she said, if you chose an honest life, I would have gladly been your wife. Instead you chose a life of crime, now go to Borstal and do your time. If you chose an honest life, I would have gladly been your wife. Instead you chose a life of crime, now go to Borstal and do your time. He was the Borstal boy. He was the Borstal boy. He was the Borstal boy. He was the Borstal boy.